Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to see how to make prawns dum biryani at home. So without wasting time, let's get started. First, let's make the masala. For which I took 5 cloves, 5 pieces of cinnamon and 3 lychee. Now crush them into small pieces. This is how it look after crushing. Now let's marinate the prawns, for which I have took 1 kilo of prawns, 1 cup of curd, 3 tablespoons ginger garlic paste, 1 cup of coriander, 1 cup of mint leaves, 3/4 cup caramelized onion, the powder which we prepared, finely chopped chilies, lemon juice, 2 tablespoons red chili powder, 1 tablespoon garam masala and 1/2 tablespoon turmeric powder. Now mix all the ingredients together. Add the caramelized onion and salt in the end. Our prawn is ready now. Let it rest for 1/2 hour. Till then, let's cook the rice. Take 1 kg of rice and wash it twice. Drain all the water. We don't want any water in our rice. It just has to be wet. Next, let's look at few spices. We require 2 bay leaves, cinnamon, shajira and 4 cloves. Add these spices into water. Add a spoon of oil and let the water come to a boil. The water is boiling now. Add the rice into the water and cook it until the rice is 70% cooked. Now drain the water from the rice. Now the next step, let's make the masala for the biryani. Add 5 tablespoons of oil to a kadai. While the oil is hot, add 1 bay leaf, 3 cloves and 1 star flower. Immediately start adding chopped onions. I have took 400 grams. Fry it until it's nice golden brown. Now add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and 1 green chili. Add salt as required. Now add 2 chopped tomatoes. When the tomato is cooked, add the marinated prawns into it. At last, add jeera powder. Now our masala is ready. Now let's put it together with rice in dum. For the dum setup, on a pan, keep a heavy bottom vessel. I'm using a cooker into which we will add first the masala. Add all the masala which we had prepared. Now add coriander leaves, mint leaves and caramelized onion on the top. For the second layer, add 1/2 of the rice which we had boiled. Now top it with coriander, mint, onion and a spoon of ghee. Now repeat it for the next layer. Now close the cooker with an airtight plate. Place a vessel of hot water on top of the cooker. Use the water that you strained from the rice. Leave it for 20 minutes in sim. Then give it a 20 minutes of rest before you open it. Open the biryani and give it gentle mix. Now our biryani is ready to be served hot. Actually, I prefer to mix the biryani thoroughly before serving it. Serve it hot with curd or raita. Eat it and enjoy. Meet you in next video. Till then, bye.